Hey guys, so this is a compilation video and also a loading, preset loading and IR loading little tutorial for you guys for my my latest release for the Line 6 Pod Go units, the custom artist presets and cab impulse responses. Now, I'm going to show you when you get these, it comes in a zip file and this is it right here. So when you extract it, you'll see this folder here. So if we go into here, you have three different items. The IRs, which are right here. The presets, which are here. Okay. And then this README thing. Now, this is very important. It says README first. So you read that first, guys. And that's what it says. Basically, it's a thank you. And then it has a very important setting for the delay. If you go into the global settings under the preferences, set the tempo pitch to transparent, and that's going to make when you change the times of the delay time, you won't hear that sound. You know, sometimes you might want that sound, but for these presets, you probably won't want to hear that. Now, this is important here for loading the presets. The presets in this pack can be loaded into any location you like. Okay. The impulse responses must be loaded in the proper locations for the presets to sound as intended. So what that means is these presets are looking for these IRs in a certain spot. You see? So I have, for example, the first one is 100 GD Trower IR. Okay, so that number 100 means that goes into slot 100, just like it says here. And you can choose a different location if you like, but you're going to have to go into the preset and tell it what the new location is. So this is much easier. So we'll go ahead and load the presets first. So I have my PodGo screen open here, and we'll go into the user preset column here, and we'll find an empty spot, and you can just highlight the entire lot and drag and drop them right into any open spaces you have. And just hit yes, overwrite. Okay. Now the impulse responses. Let's go into the impulse response column. And up here, the IRs, you see those numbers 100 through number 109. All right, that's 10 items. Okay. Highlight the entire bunch, go over here, put it on slot number 100. And let it go, and it's going to load them one by one. See there? Now, if we go back to the presets, where did we load those? Let's see. We loaded them here. So if we go to the presets, let's just pick this Journey one. And we go to the impulse response here. You see right there? This preset knows that the IR is supposed to be loaded in this spot, so it's all set up for you. Now, one more thing before we get into the compilation of all of the sounds. This one is included here. I call it GD PodGo hack. It's really not, it doesn't hack the unit itself. It's just a preset hack is all it is. It takes away the send return loop and gives you an extra block. It takes away the volume pedal. And I combined it with the wah pedal. And what it does is it's tied to the volume of the amp. You see right here, the master volume of the amp. And this one contains the Badonk amp, which is a very good sounding amp. It's got four snapshots. But you can use this as a template is my point. All of the blocks are empty. The volume is already tied to the foot switch. And the impulse response here uses the standard cab 412 Cali V30 that's associated with the Badonk amp by default, okay? So that's it. They're so easy to load with this one application. Now let's get into the a compilation of all of the videos, the 10 videos that I made, with just going through the snapshots playthrough, one after the other. And thank you again, guys, so much for your response on this. It's been incredible. Thank you. I hope you're enjoying playing with these, and I hope it gives you some ideas to create some of your own stuff. So anyway, thanks again, guys. I really do appreciate each and every one of you. Now let's get into the sounds.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.